time to start, you think?
Yes.
Yes? Okay. That was kind of weak. Can we do it again? Is it time to start?
Yes!
Yeah.
All right. That's better. That's better. That's what we like to hear. Okay. So we need to set the stage, right? This is the first thing that we do. And we're going to talk a little bit about the basics of today. And yeah, then we'll do something together. Or maybe we'll start with that.
Yes, the most important thing so that we succeed today is that we all should be a friends. And what is the first step to make a friendship? Yeah, that's already...
Break the ice
and understand the person name. So now we will introduce all of you with everybody in detail so you know all the personal stuff from everybody here.
Exactly.
So, those who are sitting, how you are feeling? Are you feeling comfortable? Please stand up and join here in the middle.
Come on, guys. Come on. Man. It's not going to be as easy as you thought. We need your help for that. There's a lot of space here, so do not hesitate to come closer to
worry,
us. We don't bite, you know?
The cheers will be
I can go
here.
To you then and drag you maybe to join me here. So come on, come on.
Okay.
All right.
The next thing what we will do, we are splitting you in two parts here in the middle. Let's make a...
Okay, so Jan, this is an icebreaker, you know?
Yes.
You see?
Okay, cool. So... So this is side A and this is side B. So what you need to do, you need now to scream your name as loud as you can, all side together on 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. And now this side, 3, 2, 1. Can you beat them? Can you do it more louder? 3, 2, 1. You. Great. So, now the next challenge, who can say it quietly, all group together? Which group can say the name most quietly? 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Yeah, now, the next thing, now please find a new friend and do this thing. Hey, understand the name? Make a friend, understand the name? So the friend is there, okay. Okay, enough of the friendship. This is too much already in the beginning. Let's go back here. And now, side A, scream the friend name. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. And everybody together, the friend name. Thank you.
All right. So now we sufficiently warmed up, I think. Time to say thanks to our sponsors, right? It's thanks to them, actually, the conference is affordable for most of us, right? That they can go here, enjoy our time. And... big thanks to Tieto. Applause. We also have Ted. Anyone knows what Ted is? And of course, Evolution Gaming, fourth time in a row.
Do you hear me? So we not only have people from Latvia today, but also our friends from Lithuania and Estonians are here. Can you raise your hands? Welcome.
What are you wanting to say?
Scrum Alliance.
Oh, Scrum Alliance, of course.
Yeah!
Yeah! Scrum Alliance, yes.
So somewhere upstairs, Agile Transformer is hiding.
Hey!
And the biggest this year, they've been helping us for years. I work for Accenture, for full disclosure. But today they are going to say a few words about themselves.
Hello, everybody. I'm actually part of a company called Solutions IQ. We were acquired by Accenture about 2 years ago. We're a US company, and there's only about 250 of us. So being a community of 250 to join a company that's almost 500,000 was a big challenge for us. But I'm really excited to say that 2 years later, we're still a community and we're growing. And it proves that the value of meetups, of building relationships with people like this, even coming to the Baltics and being part of this community, is a fantastic part of staying together and keeping your values strong. So I'm really excited that we're here. I'm excited to meet new friends and colleagues that share the same values of humanity that we do. It's about the people. We're not resources, we are human beings. So it's great to be here.
Yes. Nice and sweet over. Thank you. All right. What else is there in this presentation? I forgot again.
No. Us.
Us. All right. On the stage, guys. You can't hide anymore. So, photo time. Photo, right? So, people can see our backs as well and the faces. We can go like this. Watch over the shoulder. Like that. No? No. Come on, guys. We trained for this our whole life. That wasn't so hard, right? All right, thank you very much, guys. Yeah, I think it's amazing that we did it together. It was hard, but it was fun, right?
How many years
now? Is it 8 years now? Yes, it is 8 years, in fact, yes. So Agile Latvia is a non-profit community. So we do this because we like to do it, right? So we are who we are. I lost for words, I guess. Okay, thank you, guys. That should be fun. Speakers on the stage, please. I want to see your faces, guys, and not only. Bring everything with you. All right. That's getting interesting. So, you know, the thing is, they have no idea what's going to happen now. We never told them. We just said, come here and we'll do something with you. So. And Janis will help us now to do just that.
Just that. Okay, most probably everybody wants to laugh a bit about the speakers, correct? So we will do it, of course. So the first task for you is to align in the straight row from the distance how far you was traveling from your hometown to here, to this location, to the Riga conference. Here we start is the near, the closest, and here is the farthest. Distance to traveling, yeah. And you need to do it quietly, no speaking. And you have 10 seconds to arrange the line. Go. No speaking. Here you can see that self-organizing is not working. Okay, we will uncover the cards a bit later, so.
Should we check now?
Yes, the first task is done. Good. Applause, of course. So, I think in the childhood, everybody has played the silent phone game, correct? Who has played? Raise the hand. Great, now we will play another version. All the speakers will turn to the right and face like that. And I will tap here, this is the starting cue, on the shoulder, and will show some kind of figure. Then you will tap on next one and try to show the same figure. And your aim is to get the same figure here to the end. And you cannot look back, yeah, in the straight line. And the figure will be something easy like this one. Nothing hard. And you, of course, can laugh, I think. So let's start. The figure is coming. Yeah, that was the figure. And so the most easiest figure in the beginning was
I have
super easy.
Okay, but now about the speaker intro, we will let the mic go now in that direction, and please intro do the introduction to the people in 7 words about yourself, what is your talk, and why the people should attend it. 7 words, you can do it. Of course.
Okay, my name is Andrei, and I'm going to talk about DevOps transformations at 12. It's going to be interesting. It's going to be, and in the end of the talk, I'm going to play a game.
Seven words, please.
Failing, sorry. We learn by, you know, moving.
David. Solving problems in different contexts, leadership, and planning. Tomorrow.
Closer. I'm Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Come, learn with fun about facilitation methods.
We are Agile Transformer, family which brings games.
Implemented. Not agile B.
Nice.
All this, Riga, agile, back to basics, cost of delay. Today.
Arturs, transformation coach, transform a project to a great Scrum framework.
That's important, yes.
Arthur, executive coach, all wisdom is inside your team.
Kasper from Estonia, don't believe in magic.
Heldin, also from Estonia, change your organization.
Zoya, Igor, workshop.
Kanban, Kaizen, experiments, fun.
Howard, Stockholm, stories, failures, some fun.
Dragon. Dragon, London, today, from outputs to outcomes.
Okay, Vlad.
Edgars.
Journey in loops.
Back to the roots.
And sneakers.
Yes.
Ilya Pavlichenko, organizational design consultant, agility, less.
Nice. Yes.
Good morning, everybody. Roland, the Netherlands, Scrum Master. Yeah, happy. After lunch, Scrum Maturity. See you there.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, dear speakers. We continue. So you can stay with us if you like. Don't need to go. Because there will be just a couple more slides, and it's going to get more interesting by the minute. Maybe. All right, so agenda is real simple. Today we have three tracks, right? So Daugava 1, Daugava 2. So it's, the room will be split in two after the keynote. And we have a casino as well. So casino is a little bit tricky to find. So you need to exit and then go all the way in the corridor. So it's like 50 meters, I think, at least. And but you can manage, right? And that's where workshops are going to be for the rest of the day. And more importantly, tomorrow we're going to have an open space, right? So an open space. So those of you that already know what it is, yeah, soon, we will come to that. You can tell others that don't know. So that's how we can help each other a little bit, right? So if you have a question, what is an open space, find me, find Irina, find anyone else who is ready to talk to you about this and share it with each other. All right, and there is one more thing about the agenda. Nah, not yet, but soon. Coaching clinic. So the coaching clinic is located right over there in that corner behind this wall. So you cannot really see it, but I can. I have a Rengen vision probably or something. And whenever you have a complex question, it's difficult to find the answers on your own, right? So the coaching clinic is exactly that. It's for you to find answers to complicated questions or maybe simple ones. So go there. We invite you to go there, pick a slot when you want to talk, and there will be a coach waiting for you to talk with you and help you out.
Leon.
Yes, I forgot.
Those two people with red hats.
Yes, those are the coaches. So if you want to be a coach, you can go there as well yourself, all right? And you're going to get a hat. Nicely done. All right. And of course, the party, as crazy as this can be. Our friends at Accenture are powering it today. So we start right after we end the conference. Does it make sense? I guess it does. So at 6 o'clock in the evening, we're gonna have an awesome after party right here. So just outside of this room, you've seen some green grass, hopefully, through the window. So that's where it's gonna happen. So we're gonna have a lot of fun, I hope. And there will be some entertainment. Where's Angel? I can't see the guy.
He's preparing.
Ah, yeah, he was preparing whole night yesterday, so he's sleeping now. So he'll be there. So one of our keynotes has prepared an awesome entertainment program for you. So it will be everything you wish for and more. All right?
And energy.
Hibernating. Good. Okay, so I've just got a question. Why do we have this piece of paper that we got at the check-in, right? Everyone has that question still? Yeah, like this one. Everyone has one. Can you show it to me that you have one? So if you don't, there are plenty of them here. So you can go and grab one. Good, good.
Take one.
No one informed speakers by the looks of it.
Okay, choose your favorite.
Well. Okay.
All right.
Yes, cool. Okay, and question to you. What is it? What is it?
What do you see on the paper? How do you think? What is it?
What is it?
Principle, agile.
Yeah. Yeah. Yes, it's principle, agile manifesto. Okay, how many principles are there? 12,
right.
Wonderful. Okay, and the question, the task for you, please find all principles, make groups of 12 people and piece the manifesto, okay? And you've got just 3 minutes for that.
But
go.
Wait a second, but you have noticed. Таймбоксинг вообще это сейчас как-то?
Нет, ну я сказал 3 минуты, но who cares?
Что, у нас по времени?
Что, в какой момент стыли мы ставить?
Мы сделаем брейк, надеюсь, Билл будет слайдинг, что типа
можно
поболтать, типа увидимся через 10 минут. Потом. Можно потом сказать, что типа
теперь вы поняли, почему мы говорили прямо в микрофон.
One minute left. Just 1 minute.
One more minute.
Be in a hurry.
First group. 30 seconds.
You choose any. Okay, one.
Six. 10 seconds.
Six.
Six. Six. Five. Four. Okay. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Okay, stop.
Okay, cool.
Right.
Okay, who's ready? Please raise your hands. Yay, wonderful. Cool. Yeah.
But okay, those go. Who is not ready yet, don't be worried, you still have some time, because it's not the end of the exercise.
Yeah.
Now you understand why everybody are standing, not sitting. It's getting interesting.
Okay, that's the right answers, if you don't remember. Well, okay, what should you do next? You have a group of 12 people, yes? And every group, you should find this sheet of paper, yeah? Okay, and put all 12 pieces of paper, 12 principles, on a 2D scale, yes? Hard to follow or easy to follow? Least favorite, most favorite. You've got 5 minutes, discuss the principles and do it. Go.
What number do you need?
В этом году открытие все время, наверное, пошло.
Жизнь идет, народ смотрит, все.
Кто придумал? Кто?
И кто плюс один? Я плюс один.
Ну чего такого?
Почему я спонсоров отобрал? Ладно, что ты больше сказал про спонсоров.
Уже потому что.
Попадаем.
Мы всех упомянули.
Все окей?
Да, да, кстати, все работают.
Что у нас дальше после этого?
Ты говоришь, почему?
Мы неправильно вывели пресса без режима докладчика. Я не знаю, что дальше.
Ты говоришь, почему?
А почему что? Почему же стулья? Я не могу.
Не-не,
мы
не рады.
Вам бы слово.
Гостиница будет вам помогать.
Там будет два человека, мы сделаем.
Что у вас следующий слайд? Я лучше без понятия. Сколько у нас есть времени?
Казино там, сложно там как
дела. Нет, я не про это, я про...
Начнем я.
Через сколько вы заканчиваете? Сейчас. Сколько ты им времени дала, Ира?
5 минут.
Ты засекла?
Нет. Это не важно, просто увидишь, когда они закончатся.
Да, да.
Смотри, это твое, my way to be. Что мы идем?
Сейчас. Search for the answers first before we go anywhere else.
And after that, we should get new experience and come back and enrich our principles and our values.
Отлично говоришь.
Как я тебе отлично.
Сколько времени еще? Говоря, они начнут уже точно заканчивать. Так, вы вспомнили, что вы говорите?
Примерно.
All right, 2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes. Время там что? А, это пауза дальше, да?
Вот это я понимаю. Крути.
Довольно
нравилось?
Да. Да. Эдгар вспомнил. А? Экспромт. Я скажу, сделаю паузу, у тебя будет возможность сказать, да? Я не буду стараться очень быстро говорить, я буду медленнее, чтобы она немножко sink in. Вот. Alright, that is 1 minute. 1 minute remaining. Где-то больше, где-то меньше, но это нормально всегда. Все в порядке?
Ну, там столики есть.
Можем их выдать. Можно к любой группе присоединиться, просто на самом деле послушать, о чем они говорят.
All right, some groups are finishing, so I think it's 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right.
Yay.
It's good, guys.
It's over. Thank you.
As good as it gets.
Good job.
Good job. So, if you can start focusing here again, it's good. We focused enough on the values, I think, for one day. Maybe not. We'll see about that. So, the question is why, right? Do you have that question in your head? Why do we do it now with you? Why? Who has that question? Is it only me? Oh, come on.
They trust us.
I didn't expect that. All right. So, why Bake to the Basics? And for me, personally, the answer is really simple. Whenever I'm faced with a decision to make, whenever I need to do something, act, right, or just think about something, I go back to basics. Because principles, manifesto, that's as basic as it gets. And a lot of answers are right there, in those simple principles. So we would like to remind you and encourage you to use those. To use those every single day if you can. Because this all starts with the values and principles. And then we build on top of that. So let's not forget about those.
Well, and when we go to, I don't know, new places and get new experience, new knowledge, new skills, it's very important to go to the basics and to enrich it, to understand it deeply. And once again, as many times I read, I don't know, Scrum Guide or Agile Manifesto, from time to time, it's deeper and deeper and deeper, and I understand it again and again in a new way. And that's why it's your chance these 2 days to get new, I don't know, experience, new knowledge, new people, new relations, something like that. And after that, get to basics and to just to realize how it enrich you, your life, you understand your work.
All right. Thank you so much. We're going to take a short break now.
And
We are officially open for business, right? So, thank you so much for everyone.